Hello friends, welcome in BABA HOWLAA. For 3-hour video, search in YouTube BABA HOWLAA. Are you new or new viewers in BABA HOWLAA? Then please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for never miss any video.
Welcome in my channel BABA HOWLAA once again, and now I am talking about Mahindra Alturas 2019. Mahindra Alturas 2019. Yeah. And now, let us see. How is that? This is the Mahindra Alturas. The design is very aggressive and very stylish. And look the Mahindra unique design. Chrome grill line is unique design of every Mahindra SUV. As well as you get the projector headlamp with DRL, which is very gorgeous look in daytime, and front design look is also very good. Look the headlight and it's awesome. And look the fog light. Fog light is the quad LED, which is blue LED. Wow, look the design. It's a sleek design and slim design. It's the large. The design is very large and spacious cabin. And look the wheelbase. This is the alloy wheels also. In my opinion, if wheelbase is more big, then it will be more better for SUV, because SUV like large car, so it is also 4WD car, so that means everyone wants to big wheelbase. Here you look the backline, backside, and the backlight, back turn light. Everything is very stylish and aggressive and unique design. Everything, every design is new. Now look the interior. The interior finish is awesome. It's like that Rolls Royce. Yeah, this finish like that Rolls Royce. This awesome finish. This is knob and auto hold. Everything is available in this car, and look the every button in steering wheel, and look this heel hold control button and everything. This is heel hold control. Yeah, it is very good. And charging point, everything you get here. So in my opinion, this car is very good. If you compare with Endeavour and Fortuner, Ford Endeavour and Fortuner, so you can check the Ford Endeavour and you can check the Toyota Fortuner. And now look the sunroof, and sunroof is also very good, but sunroof is small one. Seat is very spacious. You have also get the rear AC vent, and seat is very good for under thigh support, and also you have get many spacious leg room, and also charging cable and auxiliary port and USB port. Everything is available here, and also get the middle armrest and cup holder. It is the as usual things. And look the other things, the leather quality of the seat is awesome, and you can fold your seat and get the bigger space. If you want to see my other video, to check the I button and this video description, you get all link.
ज्यादा से ज्यादा लोगों के पास हमारे वीडियो पहुंचा दीजिए। आज हमारे साथ जुड़े रहने के लिए, हमारे वीडियो को बार बार आकर देखने के लिए दिल से आप लोगों का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।